These are proboscis monkeys, primates found only in Borneo. These are difficult animals to keep in captivity, but here at Singapore Zoo, they have achieved something remarkable. They have learned how to keep their proboscis monkeys happy.
We've managed to breed 7 offsprings, and out of the 4 from the wild, only one male is being used as the breeding stock, because once the male is mature, he will chase the other one out of the group, and the dominant male you can recognize by the one with a very big nose.
With healthy and increasing numbers of captive monkeys that can be shared with other zoos, it's hoped no more will need to be taken from the wild, important when the wild population is rapidly shrinking. Back in Borneo, each day at sunrise and sunset, tourists travel in motorized canoes along the Kitabatangan River and its many tributaries. This is when the riverside becomes noisy with the honking of males, bringing their harems to feed. Today, they are sighted far more regularly than just a few years ago, great for the tourists and not so good for the monkeys.
Because the surrounding area outside the riverine reserve have been cleared for plantation, commercial